Hey boys and girls, hello and welcome. It's Chaotic here. I finally did get round to buying the Spirit, the new Dead by Daylight killer. She can phase walk, as you can see, where you go faster, but you cannot see the survivors. They are invisible. You can follow their scratch marks, but you can't see them when you're in the phase. So I don't have awesome add-ons yet, perks I should say. So I'm running Ruin, Haunted Ground. So if there's two dud totems around the map that are lit up like that one, if they break one of them, they get the exposed status over them for 50 seconds. So I've only got tier 2. I'm using one called Rancor. When they do a gen, I can see their auras for 3 seconds, but the obsession can see my aura. And the other one I'm using is Noed, until I get something better. So for 50 seconds now, if I can find any of them, I can insta down them. But as you can see on Coldwind Farm, it's a bit of a hard map to locate survivors. But anyway, enough of me talking, guys. As I said, this is my very first game, so I will be improving with her. I'm still a bit rough with her, but yeah, enjoy the new Spirit gameplay. And by the way, there's also a Mori kill included in this game. Cheers, guys. Enjoy. Thank you. So there you have it, guys. Very hard map to locate survivors. Very, very hard to see them, especially in the course. And I'm happy to get a 4-kill on my very first game. She's not an easy killer to play. I've mentioned it in previous videos. She's going to have quite a high skill ceiling to get the most out of her. It's a different sort of killer, totally different than most. But she's good fun factor, same as why I play the Wraith, as most of you know, I play the Wraith because he's fun to play. And the Spirit's going to be fun to play as well. So, got some good points. And got a 4 kill. So, yeah, happy with that, boys and girls. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you very soon.